这是小笛最喜欢的一本书，叫做《The Fish Game》。Nemo is a clownfish. He lives on a coral reef. He loves playing games with his friends. Nemo and his friends play hide and seek. Dory forgets she's supposed to hide. They play splash tag with Bruce. Bruce is very good at tag. Say tag, tag.They placed toss the sea disc. Nemo threw the disc very far. Whee! At the end of the day, Nemo goes home. He had a lot of fun with his friends.